All right. Hey guys, this is meh. Hey guys, this is Super Steve. I'm going to do My Little Pony: Friendship is Magic, Season 6, Episode 19, The Fault in Our Cutie Marks. I don't know what this is about. I'll find out as I watch it and stuff, and I hit something. Oh well. Anyway, I'll get this started, get it synced up, and get it going. Alright. Here we go. Let's see. Alright. Get it going on my TV real quick. A little slower on the TV than it is on the tablet, so. And something like now.
Awkward.
You're the expert, so we thought you'd have some insight into our daughter's new cutie mark.
What's wrong?
Okay.
Obviously, we're both very proud of her and her cutie mark.
Despite its unsettling nature.
Okay.
Unsettling?
Going
back. It's my new back Pontosaurus in our own backyard! And I got him on my very own! How cool is that?
Archaeologist.
Oh, she's an archaeologist.
Yeah.
Of course! What did you think she was gonna be? A pirate? Pirate? Why would we think that?
Yeah. I believe you. Not. Okay, so another cutie mark crusader episode. Going some direction of something. I have no clue. CMC. They come a long way. Diamond tiara and all that jazz. Well, let's see how this goes. I have no clue at all. Okay.
Yep. Everywhere you look, there's a pony you help find a purpose.
Liftings. Oh yeah, what's his name?
You've gotta admit, we've had a pretty good effect on every pony since we discovered our destiny.
Cool.
And started helping other ponies discover theirs. Could this get any better or what?
Cool. Sounds good. Okay.
Is that really a griffin? You're darn tootin' it is. What do you think that griffin wants?
Do griffins get cutie marks?
I guess we've gotta ask her, but aren't griffins supposed to be kind of mean and cranky? Crusaders, looks like we gotta step carefully.
Looks like she has mail.
The cutie mark Crusaders! I can't believe it's really, really you!
Okay. Who, what, and the where?
Apples, did you know who we are? Know who you are? Know who you are? Boy, I've heard about you from every pony in Ponyville. I'm so excited to meet you, I can just explode. But you can call me Gabby since we're friends now. Pleased to meet ya.
Okay.
Well, Howie, Gabby? I'm just about the most excited any person has ever been about anything.
Okay.
But whatever for? What for? Every pony in town
But you can't let them. Get at Judy Mark? Yeah.
I don't know, but I think we should probably find out.
I think that's just a pony thing.
So, Gabriella, Gabby Kate, Gabby, why do you even want a cutie mark? It doesn't seem like a very Griffin-y thing to want. Right? You're telling me. I don't know if you've heard, but Griffins can be a little bit unfriendly.
Yeah, just a tad. Gilda.
But it just always seemed like the harder I tried, the less I fit in. It wasn't until your friends came to Griffinstone that I realized some creatures actually like helping each other. And I saw something so awesomely awesome. How helping spreads from pony to pony and griffin to griffin. I knew then that I had to find out why I was so different from the other griffins. And I knew the answer just had to have something to do with those wonderful, amazing marks on the pony's flanks. And I admit, I became... obsessed. So, first chance I had to deliver a letter from Gilda, I took it so I could find the perfect pony to help me understand what those marks are. Every pony here told me one thing. I just had to see the Cutie Mark Crusaders. They've helped every pony here get their cutie marks. And I knew, I just knew that someday I'd have one too. A cutie mark of my very own.
Okay. That's for sure.
Wonderful, wonderful crusaders. I just know you figured out how to help me because you're all so incredible. Well, okay. Gabby, we've talked it over and we think we may just be able to help you out, but not exactly in the way you think. See, here's the thing about you getting a cutie mark.
I'm getting a cutie mark!
listen for a moment.
I think maybe that could have been clearer. Cutie mark!
Quit spazzing.
She's still going. Any pony know if griffins ever get tired? What do you think my mark will be? A lightning bolt? An erupting volcano? I don't care if it's a jar of marmalade. I know I'll love it, whatever it is. Hold on just a hoof step, Gabby. There's something we need to clear up. We can definitely help you find your purpose, but that mark's probably not gonna happen. What? It's true. Twilight's never heard of a creature other than a pony getting a cutie mark. Oh, is that all? You had me worried for a second. I mean, there's a first time for everything, right? And she didn't say it was impossible, right? Not exactly. Well, then if any pony can make it happen, it's you three. I mean, you haven't failed yet. You know what, Gabby? I promise we're going to do everything we can to help you get your mark.
Yes.
Where do we even start? Where we always do, with a good old-fashioned Crusader's chart. The first thing we gotta do is find your purpose.
Oh boy. Okay.
Gabby's special purpose can't be everything, right? It may as well be. I don't know how we find what she's supposed to do when she can do it all. And if finding her purpose seems impossible, we can just forget about the whole Griffin getting a cutie mark thing, which is actually impossible. I never should have gotten her hopes up. I did it all! So, lay it on me, Crusaders! Gabby, can't figure out what one thing you're supposed to do. Gabby, we can't help you. But you're the world famous Cutie Mark Crusaders. I can't believe it. I won't believe it. Gabby, wait. We're sorry. We're so, so sorry. This is just awful. For the first time ever, the Cutie Mark Crusaders are Cutie Mark failures. I'm sorry, Crusaders. I really thought we could help Gabby. I thought we could help any pony. Maybe that's just it. Maybe we can only help ponies. Or maybe we just plain failed.
Failed? Then what do you call
this? Let's go,
Boo. Cutie Mark? What? You got your mark after all, even though we couldn't find your purpose? Sorry, guys. Some kind of issue happened with my player. Sorry, guys. That's the first time that's ever happened. This is going to be a minute before I get back on track. I'll put it back and just try to sync it a little bit back. Okay, hold on a second, guys. First time I've had a fart that bad with a technical thing. I'll be back on as soon as I can. Oi, that's the first time that's happened. Oh boy, slowly loading the Amazon app. Okay, back to My Little Pony. Sorry, guys. Technical fart, man. It's the first time ever. Loading. Why are you being so slow? There you go. Back to episode 19. One minute. My goodness, that's the first time that's happened. Okay, I'm gonna put this back again. Put this back once it starts playing. Try to sync really
this.
Thought we could help Gabby.
Pause. Back of here. Right there. Crazy thing, you're going 5 miles far. My goodness, I don't have video editing software either. This is really bad. Okay, forward a little bit. Forward a bit more. What's going on? Thing, where is it? I can't find where this is at. Okay, I'm having technical problems. This has been a real issue. It's been a real fart. Why is this being technically bad right now? This is the first time it's messed with me this badly. Hurry up and load. I'm sure whoever's watching doesn't want to wait forever with this. Ugh, I hate technical farts. Please fix. I wish I had video editing software, I don't. Finally! Get back to plane and let me sink this thing. Oh boy, what a mess. CFDs, you're gonna help me find my purpose. Oh boy. The purpose in my life. In my life.
Now how are we gonna do this? Then what do you call this? This is gonna be everything, right? It may as well be. She can do it all. And if finding her purpose seems impossible, we can just forget about the whole Griffin getting a cutie mark thing, which is actually impossible. I never should have gotten her hopes up.
Okay, I'm just trying to sink this from here.
So, lay it on me, Crusaders. What's
hold on.
Purpose?
You can probably hear it, but whatever.
Gabby,
I'm just going to let it play because I don't want to have any more issues.
Wait.
Sorry guys, big mess, technical fart, first time being this horrible.
We can't help you, but you're the world famous Cutie Mark Crusaders. I can't believe it. I won't believe it. Gabby, wait. We're sorry. We're so sorry. This is just awful. For the first time ever, the Cutie Mark Crusaders are Cutie Mark failures.
Buddy.
I'm sorry, Crusaders. I really thought we could help Gabby. I thought we could help any pony. Maybe that's just it. Maybe we can only help ponies. Or maybe we just plain failed.
Hold on. Almost there. Okay. Sorry guys. Bad. Yeah, it's fake. Okay.
You head to the castle and I'll meet you there. Cutie mark and all. Tuna! Wow, can you believe it? We were able to help her get her mark after all. Come on, Crusaders, let's tell Twilight! Gabby, you just missed her. She was in such a hurry she didn't even come in. Just dropped this letter and zoomed away. Dear Crusaders, I'll never forget you. You really are every bit as awesome as I'd heard. I'm heading home to tell all the Griffins how you did the impossible by getting me my cutie mark. Toodles? Wait a second. Cutie mark? You actually got a Griffin a cutie mark for the first time in recorded history? Do you know what this calls for? A full-scale research project? This makes no sense. Gabby didn't come in and show you her mark? You have got to get Gabby back here right away. I have so many questions. Oh, wait, we'll have to make an infringement to document everything. Spike! Guess what just happened? Weird. Gabby didn't show Twilight her mark like she said she was gonna do? Something in this here applesauce smells kind of fishy. We'd better find her and find out what's going on. Come on, Crusaders. Keep your eyes on the skies, police. Gabby can't have gone far.
She's not in the air. She's right there.
Gabby!
Hold up! We're coming!
Sorry. No time to chat. I just stopped to help this pony get out of the muck, and then I really gotta fly. Okay?
Gabby, we're your friends. Why in Equestria are you running away from us?
Running away? Oh, I'm not running away. I'm just, excited to show my lovely new beauty mark to everyone in Grimmstone.
You mean the beauty mark that's running right off your flank?
Yeah.
Yep.
Thought so. Yeah.
I didn't do it to make myself feel better. I wanted to make you feel better.
You help people.
I couldn't bear you three thinking you failed after you tried so hard to help. That's why I had to leave before you or Twilight found out the truth. I'm sorry I wasn't honest with you. I'll just wing my way back to Griffinstone. Thanks for trying.
You don't need to apologize for caring about how other ponies are feeling.
I'm just sorry we couldn't come through for you. Maybe we can. Gabby, clean up and meet us at the Crusaders Clubhouse. I know you all tried your very best, but I guess Griffins and Cutie Marks just don't mix. Maybe I don't even have a special purpose.
There you go.
Hang on a second. We were racking our brains trying to figure out your destiny. Until we remembered how every time you did something new, you tried to help every pony around you.
Yep.
Even us. How did it feel when you showed up with that mark, and the three of us thought we'd actually helped you? Well, I was really glad I helped you feel happier. So maybe helping is your thing. You might even say it's your purpose. But helping just feels good. It couldn't have anything to do with what I'm supposed to do with my life.
Yeah, it is.
Gabby, finding your special purpose doesn't have to be about being good at something. It's about feeling good about something. Inside. And it
exactly.
Looks like your destiny is a whole lot like ours. Helping others. And you don't need a symbol on your flank to know that. But since we are the Cutie Mark Crusaders, we made you one anyway. Behold!
Okay.
You're able to get a cutie mark, but you're selflessly dedicating your life to helping others anyhow. I can't think of anything more crusadery than that. Awesome!
Cool.
My very own gifted kicker!
I guess. Okay. Myself, so yeah, that was the happiest Griffin ever. Definitely night and day compared to Gilda. I mean, Gilda's cool now and everything with Rainbow Dash and stuff and blah 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 blah. Once again, sorry about the technical fart. That was just horrible. Ugh, bad man. I hope you guys had patience through that. That was horrible. Never had a fart, technical fart that bad. Oof. Anywho, good episode. I actually want to watch some reactions to this, because that was kind of unexpected. A Griffin weighing her own cutie mark? That was so funky, yet kind of cool in a way. Okay. I guess I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.